want to think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. They probably made their ransom notes from the same glossy magazines they used to select their victims. This was a second request for payment. The best of intentions at the stadium weren't enough to cover it. If only I could have taken something for the humidity. The room I'd seen was somewhere up ahead. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all.
Vai pro inferno, seu cuzão! Ah, caralho! Ai, me daria no braço!
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them. They'd been making a reality show starring Sao Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise.
A dor. Com a idade vem a dor. É dor de cabeça, dor de estômago, dor na virilha, dor na junta.
Here we go again. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Branco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. I opened the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell.